Hello everyone, today we are going to integrate this thing. So let's start. Let y equal to sine of ... sine of x. We can see that this thing is also equal to y. So we can write this as y equal to sine of y. And answer to this famous equation is y equal to 0. So basically we are integrating 0, which is equal to some constant c. So answer to our integral is just some constant c.